2017 Mazda Mazda 6 Model Overview. New for 2017. The 2017 Mazda 6 gains G-vectoring control, which helps minimize the need to make steering corrections on the road. Range-topping Grand Touring models are now available with the premium package, which adds Nappa leather, a black headliner, a heated steering wheel, heated outboard rear seats, the iLoop regenerative braking system, and bright metallic finishes on the switches. The 2017 Mazda 6 also has a better insulated cabin thanks to additional sound insulation materials in the underbody, rear console, doors, and headliners, thicker front glass, and laminated side windows. Vehicle summary. Slotting above the compact Mazda 3, the 2017 Mazda 6 is a front-drive midsize car and is currently the largest sedan Mazda offers. Overview. One engine is available in the 2017 Mazda 6, a 2.5-liter i4 rated at 184 horsepower and 185 pounds-to-foot of torque. A 6-speed manual transmission is standard on the Sport and Touring trims, while a 6-speed automatic is optional on the lower-grade models and standard on the range-topping Grand Touring variant. Although the EPA fuel economy ratings for the 2017 model have yet to be released, the 2016 model is rated at 25/37 of a mile per gallon city, highway with the manual, or 26/38 of a mile per gallon with the automatic. Opt for the premium package in the Grand Touring trim, which comes with the iLoop regenerative braking system, and the Mazda 6's fuel economy rating increases to 28/40 of a mile per gallon, making it one of the most fuel-efficient midsize sedans available. Trunk space is generous at 14.8 cubic feet, and it can be expanded via the standard 60-40 split folding rear seats. Available features include a rear view camera, Bluetooth connectivity, leather upholstery, navigation with a 7-inch touchscreen, heated front seats, a head-up display, keyless entry, start, a Bose premium audio system, 19-inch alloy wheels on Touring and Grand Touring trims, LED headlights and fog lights, a power adjustable driver's seat with memory, and blind spot warning with rear cross traffic alert. Safety. The NHTSA gave the 2017 Mazda 6 a 5-star overall safety score, out of a possible 5 stars. In its evaluations, the car was awarded the Top Safety Pick Plus award after it received a good score on all crash tests. Good is the highest possible score, and a superior rating in the front crash prevention and mitigation test when it avoided a 12-mile-per-hour collision and reduced the severity of a 25-mile-per-hour impact by 24 miles per hour in the new headlight safety test. The Mazda 6 received an acceptable rating when equipped with the optional LED headlights and marginal with the standard halogen headlights. The iActive Sense safety suite, which is available in the Touring and Grand Touring trims, adds adaptive cruise control, automatic emergency braking, forward collision warning, lane departure warning, and high beam assist.